back again. Now, I hope you didn't think I only get dirty, filthy vehicles. Of course not. Like every detailer, I get a few brand new, out-the-shop looking vehicles, well-taken care of vehicles, no matter the year of the vehicle. We all look forward to these. Somewhat of an easy payday, but not to get it twisted. Cars that are clean, you know I have to look for the dirt. This type of customer may be more meticulous than the average customer, and a little bit of dirt to them may just mean slightly dusty. Anyways, you still approach it the same, with a plan, certain amount of steps, and a good idea of what it's gonna take and where you should focus your attention at. On the outside, it's not too bad. And I forgot to add that I do this car at least every 2 months since it's been bought. It's real simple. Most of the time it's just maintenance. Still, they want everything. As you'll learn, some customers don't want to pick and choose. They just want the best package. This vehicle's still used as a soccer mom van, basically. So it's still getting the dirt. I wasn't in a rush, but had to finish in a certain amount of time since the son was being picked up from baseball practice with a few kids, which is why you'll see in the end, I threw some floor mats under the seats in the third row, since they didn't have mats there anyways. And it's just a small favor, a little gesture. This whole video is very self-explanatory. Detailers who may be watching this, who may be thinking about increased income or advertising or marketing, there's plenty of videos online to watch. But my small tip at the moment is be seen. It's so important. In the beginnings, when I started detailing, I would literally do people's car for free. I'd go in the office, find the secretary, find the CEO, the manager, and I would do their car for free. And in result, everybody wants to jump on the bandwagon most of the time. And it can't fail. You get a chance to display what you can do. You might get a call back later down the line. It never fails. It takes money to make money, so you need to shoot out a few squirts from your spray bottles and some water out your tank, little gas in the generator, and use that as advertising, which is also a great way to get a chance to hand out your business cards.
Oh my God.
At first, I started off detailing in North Carolina, but when I came back to New Jersey, my approach was the same as when I started the business the first time in 2009. Hit up all the beauty salons. Be professional, well-dressed. The ladies are the ones with the jobs, leading the households in a lot of situations. The beauty salon is a place where they're getting pampered at. Being able to get their vehicle done is just another great feeling added to them coming out looking good as well. If I started or set up shop anywhere else, that's the first place I would go. In this industry, male customers, you'll find them. If you want all the exotic rides and all that, cool. You'll eventually run into them anyways. They'll find you one way or another. But the women are leading the workforce in a lot of areas. They are the customer that you want to definitely go after. Social workers, teachers, nurses, and more female-dominated fields. These women are busy, working long hours, in their cars a large majority of the day. I know here in New Jersey, this is a commuter state, far from a vacation state. People are working. And I definitely cannot forget the stay-at-home moms. I have a large customer base of women that are running the household only, and that is a job in itself, especially if you have 2, 3, or 4 small children. That becomes a task in itself, and that car, best believe, that vehicle is catching the wrath.
But remember, you're the solution in this situation and have the possibility of gaining a consistent customer. It's basically a win-win situation. Whether you're doing the car for free or getting paid in the beginning, just get them done and do a good job, and the rewards will happen. The customers will come, and your name will spread. Thanks for tuning in. Like, subscribe, share. More to come. Detail van setup. Plus a few other things. Shout out to Camden, New Jersey.
Oh my God.